All right, we're at Rice Sulphur Trail in Moorhead, Kentucky. We got the Raptor 700s. Let's go have some fun. There's really too much power for these trails. But it makes it fun when you get a little open section, you can give it a bunch of gas. However though, with a sport quad, it's not a matter of if you get wet, it's you will get wet and you may get soaked if you're riding off-road with these. But that's half the fun. Yeah, it is amazing how powerful they are. Mm-hmm. How powerful mine is. Let's see how powerful the big three is. Okay, yeah, this one's way faster. Yeah, it's way, it hits way harder. It sounds so wicked though. Yeah, it is like the pipe on the two strokes. It is completely different.
Yeah.
Wow.
I can see them being worth banshee money.
Dude, no, for sure. I really do think that once they stop making them.
Yeah, which will happen soon, I bet.
Yeah, and then they're going to be worth so much money. They'll be worth, like, the old round-nose super jets. I think they'll be worth as much as they are new.
Yeah.
If they're in good shape, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just so much smoother. It doesn't have that crack. Big three really makes it not like a two-stroke power where it's just like instant, like wham, right in the face. Where this is pretty linear feeling. It's so nice on White Sulphur Trail, little trails like this. It keeps the big UTVs off of it, so they're not as torn up. Even on a trailhead like this that hasn't been maintenanced in years. One thing I do not regret at all is getting the R and the SE. I think the suspension really has got to help a bunch. Especially since that's something we definitely wouldn't have changed. if we got stuck with just the 700 instead of the $700 or the SE. Got the better suspension on these. But yeah, like Dad was saying, it's getting older, so riding these sport quads is starting to hurt him more. So eventually he'll probably switch to a Grizzly, and then I'll steal all of the goodies off of his. So that's part of the reason I never upgraded pretty much of anything on this bike. Even after riding Dad's, the best mod is the tires. I mean, you have to do it for these trails. Otherwise, you'll just bang up the bottom of your bike. Sideways or angled anyway. Whee.